Marta or Taco?
Marta.
And you're with Gerda?
Gerda Spillman.
I'm a big fan of the
product.
Yes, I am.
Good. Yes. What's your favorite product?
I like them all.
You like them all?
I love them. I think it's a very synergistic line.
It is. And what's your favorite?
My favorite I started with was Biofon. And I was done at a hair show in Corpus Christi like 23 years ago. And I was sold on the hydrocurls and on the Biofon, and I started wearing it. At the time I was having problems with blemishes on the skin. And I've been in what we call our group, a Gerda Girl, since then. And so I was sent by my local salesman to go take the class of no more product knowledge. I did, and here I am, working on my 19th year as an educator for Gerda Spillmann now. And I have really enjoyed it, enjoyed the product. I've had the pleasure and honor of meeting Madam Spillmann personally.
What's she like?
She's a great, awesome lady. Yes, and she doesn't look at all her age. She's just great. And so I'm very happy and had the experience. You know, the journey's been wonderful working for them thus far. I've enjoyed it. And hope to continue to using their products even after retirement and maybe doing some hair shows off and on.
So how often do you do hair shows?
It just depends because I just do the ones here in this area. And
where are you located out of?
I personally live in Bronxville, Texas. And the company's been moving from California to Utah. And so sometimes they get myself in Texas. And in the past I've worked in Memphis, I was working in Chihuahua. We go to sometimes my local hair shows.
People